Oh, wasting a little time. She wants this matchup to get underway, and now the fight is on. Nice takedown, and here come the right hands.
So much bad blood between these two women. They cannot stand each other.
Our official desperately trying to get these two women separated to officially start this match. And here we go.
Trying to catch the superstar off guard, but they were prepared.
And these two did not want to wait for the bell, but the referee finally able to get things under control.
There's the bell to this highly anticipated match. So anticipated, these combatants couldn't even wait for the bell.
There is no reason to go through with this match after that brawl before the bell.
Well, I can think of one very good reason. It's called pride. If you had any yourself, you might understand.
And that was an effective attack, guys. She kicks out at one.
Starting to see the tolls of this match add up.
Split leg drop. Great flexibility.
Trap the arm.
Neck breaker.
So smooth. Looking bad for her here. And that failed to hit the mark. Meteora. Oh, knee to the jaw.
Oh, yeah. She's saying, let's go. Bring it.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off. On the top. Oh.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
The ref not even getting to one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Looking for the Hurricane Rana.
Incredible display of power.
She doesn't even get a count of one.
Luthez press. Raining down right hands. A little sizzle before the stick.
Quick thinking pays off.
Ooh, what a forearm claw.
She responds with a counter.
Full extension on the split leg drop.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Arms hooked. Into the slam.
I think they've made it obvious that this is far from over here, guys.
Yeah, Corey, I just hope this gets resolved before someone gets seriously injured.
Watch this athleticism.
Well. She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Running clothesline.
Tensions in mind here. Look at the positioning and the impact. That puts her in total control.
Oh, she's still alive.
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see how the rip?
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Dodges the
reversal after reversal.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Hopped up, Meteora. Looking for the victory. Kicks out before the two count.
Still has a great amount of fight in them. Not going to let it end. Hit to the gut. What in the world? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. No.
Ouch. One of the best to ever do that move.
Two count. No, just barely making it out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
No corner being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Ooh, look at her.
She's being faced with adversity here.
And still coming out on top.
This is a well-earned win, no question there. Toughness was on display in this one.
Just goes to show that breaking the rules doesn't always